I'm showing how to download a RoboCopy GUI software. So many people have don't know about this software, RoboCopy graphical user interface. So RoboCopy is a movie or a game or known, that is not true. So RoboCopy is a software that is used to copy files and folders easily from one place to another when the network is interrupted. So that's why we use the RoboCopy software, and I'm showing how to download this. First, open my browser. I'm choosing Google Chrome and go to Google homepage. So this is the Google homepage, and type download RoboCopy GUI. So there is a links for RoboCop. So watch the some links, that is RoboCop. So watch this link, that is RoboCop, and it's a movie. No, that is RoboCop. Watch this RoboCop. RoboCopy is a movie name, but I don't want that. And this is the RoboCopy GUI software, Softpedia. And open this new tab. And this is the RoboCopy, and choose the purpose. What's the purpose of this use? The main function of the RoboCopy command is to allow users to easily copy files and folders from one direction to another without having this process avoid the network interrupts. Are detected, the copy ask is resumed once the connection is reassembled. In addition, user can be defend the number of retries that needs to perform when the process is not successful. So this is a description about this software, and this is a download link, click here. So it asks the download location. I am using Softpedia Mirror US, and click here. So it shows the download starting. So this is the installation procedure. So here the file is now downloaded. So this will download RoboCopy GUI software. So thanks for watching the video.